Port of Corpus Christi is an important stakeholder for Buckeye. We have two main hubs. We have the Buckeye, Texas processing facility, and then we also have the South Texas Gateway Project, one of the largest infrastructure projects in the world. Yeah, no doubt the pandemic was not in our 2020 business plan.
We actually endured a double black swan event. What also took shape was a collapse in the oil market. Partnering with the Port of Corpus Christi to maintain our services here in the ship channel was essential. We had vessels that were coming in from designated hotspots. The port was there ready to support us to obtain all the necessary information, maintaining the safety and security of our facility and the port as well.
When you have problems, you got to be a problem solver. And the Port of Corpus Christi is outstanding at that. We're not deterred at all by this pandemic. We've got the right business model, and the Port of Corpus Christi is a big part of it.